He just don't know the value of dating on board
right now. Who you picking? Pacquiao or Thurman?
I don't really care who wins, but if Pacquiao wins, that'd be a lot better.
Bigger fight for you?
Bigger and, I say Pacquiao fairness, Pacquiao fight anybody.
Just want you know I got the data.
No.
Nah, he ain't got that day.
He ain't got that day. Pacquiao win, do you think he'll really fight you this time?
Yeah, yeah, Pacquiao, he'll fight anybody.
I got the day. I was working.
Huh? It's a multiple of seven.
All right. You going to pick every day?
What?
You going to pick every day? Nah, you wrong.
What y'all talking about?
He think he know the date.
I do know.
He don't know. No, you don't know the date.
I just really
you don't.
I do.
You can. But you trying to
work in the crowd.
No, but you guessing. Yeah, that's a guess. Cause you can only do 7, 14, 21. You guessing. That's a guess. You taking an educated guess.
No, I'm not taking an educated guess. I know. I asked.
Hey Fred. I'm gonna be the one to say. I'm gonna call you and be like, bro, that ain't it at all.
Why you getting to a Tim Bradley?
When he was commentating the fight,
yeah.
The commentator said, it looked like your cousin Ray Ray.
What?
Tim Bradley said, yeah, I know I got some family down in Louisiana. I was thinking the same thing.
He didn't say that.
I swear before yes, God. He did.
Who said something about cousin Ray Ray?
The white commentator said, it looks like your cousin Ray Ray.
Damn.
And he was like, yeah, I know.
Yeah, Tim, he popped up.
Did you hear the recent comments Roy Jones made
about what? No.
He said,
I don't really, I don't.